SE Ranking gives you the opportunity to customize your account settings, as well as create user seats for your teammates and clients. Let's take a quick look at what exactly you can do.
Under your account's general settings, you're free to choose your preferred language, change the time when rankings are checked, decide which number format is easiest for you to read, select the date format, as well as choose Sunday or Monday as the first day of the week for more organized reporting. Next, under profile settings, you can add a bit of a personal touch to your account and customize your avatar, update your email, type in your first and last name for better recognition, add a phone number for any technical queries, and if you ever need to ramp up your security, you can change your password right here. Under notifications, you can decide what important updates you'd like to receive from us. At the very least, be sure to get alerts when we release new tools and improvements. Now, for the team leads and businesses out there, managing your team and clients' access is crucial. Here, you can check out the details of the main account owner, as well as see the info on existing manager and client user seats. Click here to create a new user seat and start by choosing the account type. Then, fill out their personal details and send them a notification email so they can dive right in. You can tailor the sections of SE Ranking they access, ensuring they see only what you need. For manager accounts, set clear boundaries with account limits, ensuring everyone works within the set parameters. Next, decide on which projects the new user seat will be able to view or manage. And lastly, configure the new user's notification settings. And there you have it.
With SE Ranking, you can easily customize your experience as well as manage team and client access. If you have any questions, reach out to us or visit our knowledge base. Thank you for choosing SE Ranking, and happy SEOing.